But I think one of the reasons that I like LangGraph as a tool so much is that it really lets you balance the AI when you need it and not when you don't. We talk a lot about kind of finding yourself on this like workflow versus agents curve. The more like pure agent is much less predictable, and pure workflow is predictable, but maybe not quite as useful. And I think it lets you pick like wherever you want to be on that curve.
One other thing I'd like to throw out there is, I think rightly so, a lot of people are concerned about the environmental impacts of heavy AI usage. On the other hand, I think there's a lot of interesting things you can do with local models, and the local models really don't make any difference running them, not necessarily training them. Like, for example, I was running a 7 billion parameter model for this Git project that I'm doing. And this Git tool. And I think I have a little istats menu thing for my computer's energy usage. Right now it's using between 30, it says 13 watts, but it bumps around like 13, 14 watts. When the LLM was running, it jumped all the way up to 20, which is like one LED light bulb for 4 seconds.